Dubey sir and all the members of the dais, the dignitaries of the dais, to please help us to inaugurate the name and the logo of the center.
Madam, your turn. Both of you, please, madam. Just cut it, madam.
Thank you, madam. Thank you, Jadhav sir. Thank you, all the members of the dais. Professor Kutty sir, to give a memento to our Jadhav sir. Jadhav sir, I would introduce very short. He is the man behind the center, which for the soil and water testing. Day and night he has helped us and communicated so that this center becomes into reality. We got the permission all because of him. I would not take much time because I think he's the right man to speak about this center. Before that, I just request Kutty sir to please give him the memento as a token of gratitude and respect from Viva Sadhguru. I request Shashank sir to please come and express his views.
Our chief guest, madam, our president, Sri Tanuji Thakur, all the dignitaries on the dais, and my student friends. First of all, it is a great day for Viva that all of us are opening a new research center in Viva. And let me tell you this, all the speakers before me have been very modest and conservative, as is the Viva culture. But I am going to be a bit exhibitionist today. Exhibitionist because many of you who are not from Viva, or even if you are from Viva, you wouldn't know few things. You know, firstly, I would go to the number of students. Our principal mentioned about 12,000 students. But Viva Trust, you know, in this Pidar area itself, is shaping the future of 30,000 students. 30. We have the Utkarsh Vidyalaya. We are starting very soon an ICSC school also, and that could be converted into an IB school, which will be up to 12th standard. We already have biggest junior college. You know, every year we have been adding up the numbers, ma'am. This year we have about 46 divisions of 11th standard and 46 divisions of 12th standard. I mean, the numbers are mind-boggling, you know. The other thing is, you know, if you go across just 300 meters from this college, there is a huge premises. Today it is about 4.5 lakh square feet of college premises. Madam, if you see, you would realize that Mr. Thakur, if we would have decided, he could have opened the biggest mall. Okay? And it would have been a glitzy mall. But that he has dedicated two mainstream arts, science and commerce college only. Although we are in touch with him every day, we are amazed by the kind of generosity he exudes. You know, why I'm saying generosity? Because you can show me a single individual who has done so much and without taking any credit for it. So that is why my statement was I'm going to be an exhibitionist and I'm trying to explain the idea, the germination started from him, the driving force is him, and that college, the new premises, you will be shifting to the new premises and this premises will be given to the school. That premises is already into a world map. Sir mentioned about 600 PCs being there for senior college. But if you take the number of PCs of our Shirgao campus, this campus, and the Nalasopara campus, and the new campus that is coming up, the number is around 1800, madam, 1800. And, you know, AMD, in 2010, AMD has published a case study about Viva from their Canadian office. Because AMD was the manufacturer of the microprocessor which we use exclusively, and we are the largest installed base of AMD processors in Asia Pacific. Again, these are, you know, if we speak in elsewhere, it would be like tom-tomming ourselves. No, we are not trying to tom-tom. We are trying to project that look. You know, madam, I'm sorry to say, but you know, South Mumbai colleges look at us as, you know, sort of outcasts. You know, I'll tell you something else. In February, there is a request from ASTEC, who are conducting the CMAT examinations for MBAs this year, and they could not find any college who could hold such huge capacity of PCs. And they are badgering Dr. Purohit and Dr. Arun Kumar that give us the college, complete college infrastructure for 10 days, and we are saying that, you know, we are ready to give you, but not at the cost of our students. We don't want our students to miss out on their practicals, because you will take our labs and you will say that these are for examinations, don't touch this, don't touch that. And what do we do with our students? We don't want, any credit or anything. We have started this institution for the students. And their well-being is at the top of our mind all the time. So, again, I'll go back to the building which is coming up. There, you know, here in this building, madam, we have on the top floor, wall climbing, rifle shooting, etc., etc., etc. That building, again, we will be having zumaring, wall climbing, etc., etc., everything. We don't only look after students' education, we also try to give them a wholesome experience of their student life. And I, through you, students who are present here, would like you to spread the word that whatever facilities which are there with us, they should be used effectively by all the students. And, you know, we need suggestions from, you know, eminent people like you to improve. You can give us more ideas. You know, students are, you know, our lookouts. They travel a lot, they go to different institutes, they
they can come up with some ideas and give it to us. And you know, we are very open, madam. You know, our principals and even Thakur Sahib is accessible by anybody and everybody. So, you know, you can come up with ideas and give it to us, and we will try if they are of benefit to you. We will definitely use them. Madam, that college, once it is completed, I mean, it will be completed very soon, you would find, you know, the flooring, etc., etc.